I always knew I would end up in Spain. When I was a young girl growing up in Canada, I would play the ukulele and end all of my songs with a Spanish cadence and shout, "Ole!" I've always been fascinated by this part of the world. Perhaps my European roots lured me back, or maybe it was the sound of the Mediterranean that lulled me to dream at night.
Fragrant the jasmine tree, sweetly seducing me.
Or maybe it was the fresh, cracked green olives that you can only find here.
I once said I'd stay for the cracked green olives and the fresh goat cheese and the scent of freedom in the breeze. I once said I'd stay for grapes of Muscatel and its sweet strong wine, the soaks of barrels of my mind.
It could have been the passionate cries of flamenco seeping out of patios in the narrow streets, or the rich history of so many cultures colliding through the centuries which left behind the most exquisite of architecture. But when I arrived all those years ago, I knew I'd found a home.
Love. Hearts of old tradition can be gusty in their ways. Well, hearing stones.
At first, I had no phone, no internet, and I still don't own a TV. I live a simple life, and I write. Sin prisas, pero sin pausas. Here in Spain, you must ride the wave, enjoy the phrase, devour the moments, and notice the magic when it catches you off guard.